And crooks were also busy Sunday evening, robbing a man in his front yard. The incident happened at the 4000 block of Pommel Drive in South College Station. According to the victim, he was outside his house when two men approached and assaulted him. During the assault, the two men took property from the victim and left in a white SUV. The two suspects are described as black males in their 20s. If you have any information about this incident, you are encouraged to call.